down. Carson does on the new trail. Well, it's not new, but I cleaned it out. I'm actually gonna slow down because I don't want it. It's really dusty and he's allergic to dust. And he doesn't have goggles on, so. You go first. I want to see how you do on these jumps. You don't have to jump them since you're not used to it, but just roll over them and just get a feel for it.
I think I've been down here once.
What?
I think I've been
Yeah, you went down here once, but I cleaned it out, so now it's easier. Too quick. They should have named you Steven. Stall it Steven. What? Yeah. Go. I'm getting hot because how hot it is. I didn't want to wait anymore. Run them over because these brakes on this Raptor 90, I'm pretty sure they're Chinese, so they kind of suck. It's like the only thing I dislike about this quad. Yep, the Raptor 90 definitely needs a little bit of work with the throttle, all that play right there. And Carson needs some work with his clutching still. But anyways, you guys should see some videos soon because the 85 is going to be fixed. We'll be riding to Jones Creek and stuff. Going to have Landon over soon to ride. But anyways, hope you guys enjoyed. Catch y'all on the next one.